What is up, guys? Me and they got Lollipop from PNC. Ooh. I have a yellow one. Purple is the good. Right, no, yellow is actually good.
I mean,
Splash. I'm about to go to the dollar store. We will do a time lapse for you guys. First time lapse.
Grandma!
Aid, are you doing a vlog with me? Books a Million!
We're not going there, Aid. I told you that.
First time lapse for you guys. Time lapse. Trick it!
One is 5. See, you can find a. There's one for 3. And
that's a boy.
It says kids, so it's
4. Oh, right here. On your toes, thing is over. It's
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not a big deal. It's a dollar. Kids ain't gonna know how to read.
So, get
one
nice car.
Yeah, Dad. This one's good.
Yeah, that one's good for her.
Get this one.
Get the envelope.
Which one did you get for the five-year-old?
It says first one, then two, then three, then four, and now it's time to add one more. Today you're 5. Hooray for you. Lots of fun.
Thank you for being
brave. I'm not gonna pay $3.50 for that.
Travel down the road back again. How much does
$1 each?
No, it's 2 for $1.
The key is gone.
You don't listen. What does it say right there?
This one says 2 for
$1. Okay, what does it say right here?
$1.
Okay, where does this one say right here? So I say about reading.
I can read. Penguin's got great rates for everyone.
Get this one. It's the last trashy one that he got.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't say nothing, but hope you have a special birthday. That one has more inside to say.
But it's trashy.
Okay, well then put it back there. Like you think that's any better.
Where's the other envelope?
I don't know, where'd you pick the card
just
from?
Just fine.
Where'd you pick the card from?
Just make sure it's the right side. Just get one in for you. Just make sure it's the right side.
Okay, I'm coming.
I don't even know where you got it from, so that's trash.
Roasted.
What?
What is this? 5-year-old. There, trashy. A boy one.
No, I kind of put it. Oh. Did you brush your teeth this morning? Because it doesn't smell like it.
You're mean.
I'm just being honest. Oh, dog.
We should get a Halloween one.
Getting ready for school. I can't tell you.
Pockets. Wait, what was that? No, my name. This is just recording of a dog sitter. Tricky.
But yeah, I can't wait to see my birthday card. It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm gonna get you a Halloween one because your birthday is around Halloween.
Spectacular, boy.
Yes, it will be.
I'm gonna get you a birthday card.
Yeah.
I don't buy all the
little things. I will get you a book. I'm gonna write you a letter. Yeah, we'll write you a.
Hey,
just go. Don't even
go
with this thing.
She said the lady said it don't matter.
It's got to matter if it don't fit.
It does fit.
No, it don't
fit that card.
Sure. Yes. No, it don't.
Get another card.
I probably want
some
pink.
See if this one's
peaceful.
There you go.
You got
to make sure it overlaps too.
That was Dad.
How does that
mean? You picked the green one.
I did not pick that card. Dominic did.
No, I didn't.
Y'all just.
Right, boy, I tell you, y'all just too much. You can't have common sense to get a card.
Folders and journals. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Problem.
What's wrong with your hair today?
Grandma, I'll be getting them a present.
Not too bad. $10. Jeez.
I just want to get them
cold.
So
is this for your baby?
For $5.
Yeah. Bruh.
Ooh. Her feet bigger than her face.
You get one of these, and then the other gonna be mad about the dishes.
The feet is bigger than the face.
Just get two.
All the same.
That's $30.
Yeah, it's hurting. Grandma got $12.
Oh, this is cute. But that's 18. Why do I always act like something that's real? Shut up, girl. Real expensive.
How about this?
Oh, these are different.
It's supposed to be a dollar store.
Here we go. These are different. They're not all the same.
Get one that looks like them.
So get this one for Kennedy. And then get,
see what that one looks like behind.
It's the brown one.
Yeah, we get that. See, we got to get them different clothes so they... See, they're different. See, their faces look like it. Let's see. She got blue eyes. She got green eyes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You buy that now?
Yeah.
Did you see them here 12 hours?
I'm going to take some of mine that I have to use.
Are you? You never seen them before the birthday?
No, but I already have what I need. Now we have to run the store.
Oh. They got a dollar roll of wrapping paper.
I'm sure they do. We got some at the house, Grandma.
Huh?
We got some at the house.
Birthday paper?
No.
Go ahead, take this one.
Pink.
Hold on, y'all.
Yeah, this
hold
one.
On. I don't like that.
Fine.
It's just a wrapping paper.
What about the different color back there? She ain't got the girl.
The pink.
You have a pink here.
That says baby all over it. Get the flowers. This one's good.
I know
good.
Why I stay home when I don't go out with y'all.
This is a good one. It has owls and flowers on it. Do we need to get bags?
It's just a wrapping paper. We're going to throw it away anyways.
Get, they got any little pink bows down there?
Yes. Yes.
Let me see. Get two of those little pink ones back there, baby. Get a pink and a purple. I need a pink and a white. Get the white one. One pink, one white. Hey, there's a white one right here. There you go. There we go. See how cute that is, y'all?
Yeah, they're going to love the bows.
This is what little girls
they're,
like.
Yeah, they're 3 and 5.
Now let's go. Give me a headache.
Wasted money.
You ain't got any wrapping this, still. Come on.
Can I get a lunchbox?
No.
Maybe we should get some clothes. Some clothes. We got some tape at the house.
We got enough of that. I need some that rolls right off the. Find that tape, Sam.
You find the tape, Sam. Hurry up.
Oh, now we gotta hurry up.
Oh, God. Ooh, a little mail supplies right here. Strip a seal.
Dom, we should get a Whoopee cushion.
For what?
Yes.
Ew, Aid.
Whoopee cushion.
No, it wasn't.
Guys, believe
me.
Probably for the
That's what like the mail and stuff.
Paper stuff.
Yeah. I ain't seen nothing over there. Ain't nothing over here.
Operation Find Some Tape. Operation Find Some Tape failed.
You know how to do open the door with that one.
Unlock. Unlock.
Yeah, okay.
Dom, stop vlogging.
Grandma wasn't trying to hit that, but I saw it. Let's get through the bottom here.
Like that Allstate commercial. I saw it.
Still vlogging.
Guys, one of the time lapse. Let's get it. Hey guys, so we just got back in the house and these dolls that we're gonna wrap.
Ooh. Don't show them it.
Yeah.
See.
Hey Hey guys, it's Adriana, and yesterday we forgot to close out the vlog, so I'm just going to close out the vlog right now. So thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, and
see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.